we have actually deployed our 12 teams along with Andhra Coast right from Tirupati to Visakhapatnam, and we are along with all the cutting materials, IRB boards, etc. So we are ready for relief operations.
So far, if you receive any complaints or if
we
receive any,
we have evacuated 92 personnel in Tirupati and Nellore.
Okay. Here, sir.
Here no report received.
Are we expecting during landfall? What measures we have heard from the weather forecast? How landfall will be there? Wind speed and
wind speed may be 100 and plus, and we have taken all the measures. We are having all the equipment. We have also broadcasted our precautions to all the public yesterday evening.
Your name?
Jahid Khan, Commandant NDRF.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.